We understand pandemic of a disease as a situation which may affect people and any other living organisms not only by causing the death but also it will lead to the environmental disbalance and causes emergency situation in the biosphere which become difficult to maintain the impacts induced and the infection will spread and may affect all creatures and all countries in the world. So forest through providing food, fodder and fresh air helps to foster the living beings throughout the biosphere which are originated in biosphere, and similarly across its range it will help to reduce resist and resilience of the impact through the role of forest in environment balance, which will finally helps in sustain the world and the environment. Forest being the source of the medicinal plant may be helpful for the treatment of those pandemic, and being the source of the sequestration it may be helpful to trace the unwanted elements from the atmosphere, which will finally helpful for creating the healthy environment and to save the nature from such disaster.